Hello, 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 how are you? I'm fine, thank you. Hello, 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 how are you? I'm fine, thank you. Hello, children. I hope you all are doing well and you all are fit and fine at home. Today, Riya Aunty has got two. How many? One, two activity. Two water activity for you all. This activity is perfect for my smaller ones, my toddler group and my playgroup children. But even bigger kids from nursery and KG can also do this activity. Okay, for this activity, I need two very important things. How many important things? Two. One, first one is, I want you to get your listening ears. You have to listen to what Auntie is saying. Second, the number two is, the second thing is, you have to get your looking. You have to get your looking eyes, okay? So you have to got your listening ears and looking eyes. So shall we start this fun activity? Chalo, come. So this activity is very simple. You need very simple stuff for it. You will need a tray. You will need two balls, one and two. You will need some water and a sponge. Okay, so first, children, are you listening? Are you looking? I want you all to look and listen to me. Okay, first thing, you have to get the tray and place it in a mat nicely. Right, like how I've placed. Then you take your balls and put it inside the tray. One red color ball inside the tray. Second red color ball inside the tray. I have placed the tray balls inside the tray. Okay. And you will need some sponge and water, like I said. Now I have got the water in a glass. You can ask your mama and papa to prepare this and give it to you to start the activity. Once you have placed the balls in the tray, you have to pour water. Should we pour in both the glass? No. Only in one bowl. Sorry, not glass, bowl. Only in one bowl. So how do we pour? Children, see. Look at me. Look. Yes. This. You open your hands like this. And you put your hand around like this. Nicely. Not like this. Okay? You hold it nicely and tight, firmly. And you put your other hand here. Okay, see, I put it here like this. Nice and tight. See, nice and tight. Then you lift it up and then you pour the water. Yes, I pour the water. Now keep it back. Now look and listen. You take the sponge, children, take the sponge. And you have to transfer the water from here till here. This should become empty and this should become full. Look at Auntie, how am I doing? You place the sponge inside. Make it all wet. Fully wet. Wet. Get all wet. Take it out. Come till here and squeeze. Ooh, so much water coming out. Let's do it again. Let's dip in the water. Dip. Take it out and go jump here. And then squeeze. See? Wow. See? Dip in the water. Dip. Take it here and squeeze. No water coming. So there is no water here anymore. So I have transferred all the water from here to here. So this is your simple transfer, water transferring activity. You can do it now back from tip from here and do it and continue playing with the water. Fun, right? This is lot of fun. In Nani Muskan, every children, all the children love playing this. This is one of their favorite activity. Now, the second activity that we're going to do is also a water activity. Again, children, I hope you all are awake. Are you all listening? Are you all looking? I hope you all are. Okay? So, for the second activity, you need some water like this. You need, I've taken a funnel. I've taken a pouring jar. You can even use simple bowls like how we have used before. So what do we do in this activity? This activity is a pouring activity. We just pour the water in different shapes of vessel, different vessel. So water takes a form of different vessel. So what do we do? Like I said, of a glass, how do we hold a glass? We hold the glass like this, we pick it up and we pour it out. See? I'm pouring. Similarly, you can take this up. See, how do we hold this? We put this up. We put our fingers in. Up. Pull it up. And pour it gently. I can also try to use a funnel like this. See, I'm holding the funnel. See, how does the water come from the funnel? Can you see it? Yes, right? So, this is your pouring activity. If you do not have a handle or a glass, you can use a mug, you can use a bowl. The basic idea is, children, that you keep on transferring different object, the water in the different objects. So is it fun? I hope it is fun. All my children loves this watering activities. So I hope, please let me know after you all try at home, how do you like it? Okay, and for parents, I would like to say a note. Sometimes children, when they are doing this activity, they might not get it at one go. It is okay. Let them try through trial and error, to using different methods to get the right way of pouring and transferring. Children love, love, love this game, especially the younger ones, the age group in which I mentioned. If they are very upset or if they are very sad, this is one of the best way to calm them down. It has been very effective to me in my experience, and many parents have asked me and requested, said, how do I calm down my toddler? How do I keep them engaged? A child, a toddler, or even a two-year-old, a playgroup kid will be engaged with this activity. You'll be quite surprised. Even for like an hour, they can sit and do this activity alone. So this is a very, very good activity, very good for their hand and eye coordination, sensory development, wrist development. Okay, so please let me know. I hope you all like it, and please let me know how do you find this activity. Thank you.